Jesus is going to prepare in your sins.
Oh, Sunday school teachers and everybody, all of our visitors, so glad.